Oh, Mr. Jones, I just love this hat on you. It's such like a strong fashion statement for real men in this modern world.
Well, Montana, this hat has more than a couple of fashion victims underneath its belt, and it seems we're not the only Tomb Raiders looking for the treasures underneath the crystal.
Yeah. Well, Mr. Jones, I've been doing like a ton of online research about the crystal pyramids, but it's been mostly on Wikipedia, so I'm not sure where it is, but I got this map, but it's really confusing because it's mostly desert.
This is your first expedition, huh, kid?
Yeah.
Well, stick close, you know, maybe you'll learn something. Not like what they teach you in school.
Yeah.
Cool your jets, honey. Jones here, the famous archaeologist. Right. Look at that getup. Nobody dresses like that anymore.
This isn't gonna end like our last expedition, is it, Doc? You weren't playing very nice in the sandbox.
Call me Dr. Elizabeth Alexander, and that's all ancient history, dating back to when I was very young and very naive.
Yeah, right. Some trends never die.
Please, Jones, I'm dressed for success this time. I'll find the Crystal Pyramid, and then take any treasures I uncover directly to the History Museum.
You guys might want to start looking around for some landmarks. My instruments are blind. It's like we're flying through a magnetic field or something.
Don't screw this up, Ned. I only brought you along because I thought you would come in handy and you knew how to fly this airplane. We need to find the Crystal Pyramid first.
Hey, I think I might know where we are and like where it might be. Oh my gosh, this is so totally cool.
This doesn't sound good, Ned. Do something!
Well, according to my calculations, based on the aeronautical
just
influence...
Just fly the plane, Ned! I'll do the thinking!
Here, Junior. Try not to spill any. I'll take it from here. Might want to strap yourself in there, Montana. It's gonna get a little rough.
Whenever you take over, things get ugly. Ned and I are getting to the Crystal Pyramid first. Don't get in my way this time!
Hey, I think I see the Crystal Pyramid right behind that sand dune on the right!
Brace yourselves! We're going in!